To avoid going through a second 10-hour makeup session, John Dugan insisted that the famous Texas Chainsaw dinner scene be shot all at once. This resulted in filming for more than 24 hours in a humid farmhouse with no air conditioning and rotten food. The actors consistently rushed outside to vomit, and much like their characters, had a hard time keeping their sanity.
You can have dinner with us. My brother makes it real good. You like it?